was a perfect woman, the perfect lover, the fulfillment of my dreams. She made me clever like a lovely brother. Let me tell you what I mean. You see, when I met her, I couldn't forget her. She stood out from the rest. She drove me crazy, this foxy lady. She put me to the test. I wanted to please her and just not tease her, but I didn't know what to do. Who she was and where she came from, that nobody knew. Then one night I was holding her tight and burning with desire. Then I reached behind to touch her back and discovered there were wires.
Electric lady, you are the one.
Ow!
Don't run, I run to when I come undone. Electric lady, why'd you take my soul? Electric lady, don't you feel so cold?
She knew all the ways to drive me wild, a connoisseur of passion. I should have known there was something strange about the power of her attraction. Here I thought our love was true every time that we kiss. But now I think our love might be the work of some scientist. I always thought she had a mighty grip when she would squeeze me in the night. I never knew any other girl who could hold on to me so tight. When we get down, her eyes lit up. I thought it was a love reaction. It was always weird to hear three beats at the height of my satisfaction.
Electric lady, you are the one.
This would happen except in a future world. But here I am in love with my baby, and she might be a computer girl. The whole thing was crazy, I was getting kinda weak, cause my need for her was strong. I kept thinking about those wires hanging out, but I was hoping I was wrong. So I called her up, and I took her out, and I asked her to explain. And when she showed me her microchip, I thought I was insane. But then I saw a teardrop fall from the corner of her eye. And then I knew her love was true, because sex machines don't cry.
Electric lady, you are the one. The one I run to when I come undone. Electric lady, why'd you take my soul? Electric lady, don't you be so cold. Electric lady, you are the one.
Ow!
The one I run to when I come undone. Electric lady, why'd you take my soul?
I'll pull the plug.